there, yeah, if you ever, ever have people over and you want a good co-op game, like,
even
this is
people
like,
who've never played games before.
This is this is a legit.
Wait.
We gotta ride Pops.
Wait, what's over
we gotta
there?
Ride
what's
Pops.
Over there? Up there. Look over there. There's a ledge. Oh my god.
Dang it.
R2 Games. This was a triumph. I'm making a note here.
You got
success.
The power.
I know.
You got the touch.
Okay, we gotta ride
that's
Pops down.
That's
like
a Dr. Horrible
horsey.
Quote. I got
okay,
it.
We're riding Pops down like a horsey.
How is Drop It Like It's Hot not Snoop? Thank you, sir.
No, you're right. I fucking forgot. What
thank you. Thank you, guys. I finally did something.
No, I was like, I was completely thinking of something else. Yeah, I'm wrong.
Yeah, you're wrong. Well, thank you for admitting you're such a
look,
piece of
if
shit
it's about, if it's about Snoop and I'm wrong, I will gladly admit it. It's
yeah,
just
you
other
should.
Things where I will not.
Only Snoop. It's situational
Snoop. That's it.
Humility.
Snoop is situational.
You have
yeah.
situational
yeah,
Snoop
I'm
humility.
Yeah, I'm willing to.
Excuse me. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, should we do that one first?
No. Let's go. Just keep going.
Okay. We're gonna have to do some jumping.
You're gonna jump. Jump.
Jump. Oh, fatty stacks.
Oh wow, a skull.
Oh.
We got him a skull.
Man. Okay. Now we gotta fucking. Get back
get
over
here.
There, though. We gotta
no,
get
just
there.
Screw it. Let's go.
No, dude.
Let's keep going. I don't want it. Nobody wants
that's
to see it.
No,
they're all leaving.
We gotta do that.
Everyone's leaving. Toronto Gal's watching.
Toronto Gal's fucking bored, dude. Toronto Gal, yeah. Toronto Gal's watching America's Next Top Model.
That's not a bad show.
Okay, now
okay.
You gotta jump like a motherfucker over there.
Wait, I'm gonna do this. Boom. I'm gonna go over here.
Stack
nope,
gas.
Not gonna do that.
Okay. This game is on PS4, Steam, and Xbox One. And I don't know if it's Xbox 360 or not.
I think it
okay,
was.
Okay, I'm gonna there.
Yeah,
jump over
me.
There. Oh, yeah. You're good. You're really good.
Actually, wow, a compliment. Now get over.
Okay.
Now where do I go? You get up here with me. You need to be.
Oh man. Okay.
See if you can swing. Do it more. Do it more.
Swing.
No. Come on, sail it. Sail. Duh. You should sail.
No, you need to.
Sail. No.
Oh no, bye.
Oh
shit.
No.
Okay, lower. Oh, bye. Okay, wait. I'm gonna respawn in a second.
No, you respawn at the next last checkpoint.
No, I'm respawning next to you because you didn't die. Okay, ready?
Okay.
There.
Oh, that's good. Okay. Okay,
I'm gonna respawn in 7.
Are you
well,
sure?
I can have a sip
post here
of delicious
for an emote idea. It will be on Wii U soon. Will you play with your daughter? That's awesome. Yeah. Okay, go. Now, what do I need to do? Okay. What do I need to do?
Okay, I need to swing over there. You need to haul Pops over and drop so I can lash him to the other side.
Why don't I do it this way? Like, just do it this way.
Oh, no, bye!
Now, why'd you do that?
Oh, I did it. It wasn't good.
Okay, now swing. You can totally make that, man. You can make that. You can make it. You could have made it! Why are you not able to make that?
Drop it.
Drop it like it's hot.
Drop
it like
it's hot.
I met Snoop once. He smelled like marijuana.
Surprise! Totally unexpected.
But he's a very nice guy.
Who smells like marijuana. And I was so shocked.
I was like, sir, are you aware that is an illegal substance? Can I suggest a closed cigarette? Or
oh, did
perhaps...
you know those are illegal? Closed cigarettes are like illegal now?
What?
Did you know that?
Why?
I don't know, dude.
Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like it is hot. Oh, dude, I'm good.
Drop it like it's
okay,
hot.
Okay, now next step.
Captain Dismal, I'm totally having a blast. Would it be rude to ask to wrap up at the top of the hour?
Fuck what? You, dude!
That was rude.
He doesn't want to miss a moment of this awesomeness, though.
Well,
I don't blame him, dude.
I like his taste.
No, dude, the dude's going to go to bed, and he's going to lie awake, staring at the ceiling. What am I missing? Oh, my God, what are they doing?
Captain Dismal, I'm
Captain
a fan
Dismal.
Of yours.
No,
I'm,
yeah, we all love you, Captain. I didn't really mean fuck you. Like, not really.
He meant it in a jovial
okay. kind of like.
Can you grab it?
This way, you know.
Can you grab it? Can you grab it?
I cannot grab coffee. Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna let
okay.
go.
No, no, oh no, don't let go. What did I do?
What
I sailed off the cliff.
Oh my god, Captain Dismal, you're
up.
Right. We should quit.
I fucked up.
Could you? I fucking.
Whoa!
I fucking hate you right now. Get
Shut
over
up,
there.
Dude.
We solved this!
Oh, okay, good.
Okay, now, grab him. Grab him.
Okay,
now pull him over. Now I'm gonna let go.
Okay, you let go. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, that's so good.
Captain Dismal made this
fuck,
happen.
Holy fuck, dude. We're Mensa members.
Captain Dismal made this happen.
This is on the Mensa test right here. Oh,
I really need to go to bed, too. Captain Dismal has a point. I'm serious. I actually...
Forsaken's angry at me. Why?
Why
Forsaken? What did I do?
Bye, Caleb.
What did I do?
Okay, go. Because you were made mad at Captain Dismal.
Oh, no way, dude.
He even put a heart next to it.
Oh, no, I love Captain Dismal.
God, you gotta give him an emote. You gotta do Captain Dismal emote.
What should it be? What should his emote be?
It should be, I'm sorry.
A sleepy head for someone who needs to go to sleep until the stream's done.
I'm sorry, Captain. It should be I.
Oh, no, wait, we got a Dangle Pops. We gotta get back up there.
I, Captain.
There's a Dangles. Look, there's a Dangles.
I, Captain.
There's a Dangler.
Okay.
We gotta get back up there. We love Captain Dismal.
No, you need to apologize to the human.
I apologize to Dismal.
God, he's crying. Or she?
Could be Captain. Yeah, there are female captains.
Yes.
Yeah,
there
you're
are.
So fucking sexist, dude.
I don't know.
You're forgetting about all the female captains in the world.
I don't know if a woman would name herself Dismal.
Women can be depressed too.
Well, that's true.
Women can be moribund in their lives.
Okay, fine. I'm a sexist when I thought Captain Dismal was a guy.
See, I feel like it.
Okay, we're all Captain Dismal. You are literally the spark to which our conscious.
Yeah, Captain Dismal is all things to all people.
All right,
fucking
go.
Toe pops up here.
Why am I doing all the work, you mother?
Dude, equal opportunity. Man.
Listen, Cappy needs to sleep.
Ah, Dingle! Dingle. What you gonna do with your daddy's corpse?
That is totally Snoop Dogg.
It is. That's Snoop Dogg's part in the song. It's some other dude. I forget his name, but that's Snoop's
part. He just
part.
Does the dingle dangle part?
Yeah, he says dangle. And he has like a little...
It's like I am Groot of that song?
He has his own break. Like he has a little...
Oh, so it's not just Groot. You know, like Groot is like, I am Groot. That's all he did for probably $3 million. Not that it wasn't done well.
Did Vin Diesel?
Yeah. I want to meet him. He likes D&D.
You should have him on camera, please.
You know, Sandeep was at a wedding one time where he was making tacos. I'm not even kidding.
Sandeep was making tacos?
Yeah. And on his Instagram, it was like, Vin Diesel is at this wedding making some hummus. And I was like, why am I not there?
Hummus is really easy to make, though.
Okay, don't put down Vin's cooking ability.
I mean, it was something like more impressive than hummus. But
okay, like what?
I can make you some hummus right now.
No, but tell me what would impress you about Vin Diesel cooking.
I mean, what should Vin Diesel cook? Something really like homemade pate or something.
Homemade pate? That's your measure?
Yeah,
that's your measure?
Wait, you gotta keep on pop, dude. You gotta keep on pop. Oh, you fucked up our flow so bad.
Oh, I ruined everything.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, we fucking got it anyway.
Okay,
ready?
Get out. Yeah, I'm down here. I'm
ready. Sail! Get up on there. Get up on pops.
No.
All right. Also a
net zero. Uh-oh, bad guys.
No. Okay, we're good. Okay, what do the fucking people say?
Get Vin on Geek & Sundry. I bet he could make some pate on
Geek
& Sundry.
Cooking with diesel.
Right? It's like cooking with gas, but with diesel.
Vin Diesel was crushing chickpeas with his bare hands. That's right.
That's true. He
and it was still, and the hummus was still smooth. Like, that's
it
the thing.
It was smooth. That's it. It's like the smoothest hummus.
Oh, no. Dude Mins, kill them. Kill the Dude Mins, dude, before they make off with their goals.
I'm running. How do you get this?
You gotta just dangle him, dude.
No, you can't.
It's
He's
a dangler.
Got death. He's got death.
It's a dangler, see?
Oh no, it's just that.
Oh, stackgasm. Okay, kill the dude mins before they kill our fucking before they get his gold.
We don't need gold. We just need my dad buried.
That's the point of the game, dude, is getting pops a nice, richly appointed
corpse. Oh, house. So that's our only way to get money is to drag his ass around?
Yeah, it's to get the fat stacks, dude.
Okay. Come on, let's just go.
Keep up.
A show is born. Listen, if somebody could get to Vin Diesel's people and go cook it with diesel.
All right, wait, there's something up here, dude.
We can see it. Well, they wouldn't have put platforms in this.
That's true.
We still are not past where we were the last time.
Who the fucking pops over so we can get his ass up there?
Why didn't we just play on the, We should just play on the Xbox.
Because the app sucks, remember?
Oh, yeah, the app is not
the fucking
good.
Twitch app is the biggest US. Oh, sail!
It's not the best.
Oh, get over there. Sail!
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming over. There's gotta be some kind of skulls. Okay.
Bonk.
We did it.
Should I go get peeps and show the peeps?
No. Save it for later.
Save it for later.
Amy Dallin interviewed Vin Diesel. I know. Cooking with diesel can happen, guys. It could be Vin Diesel having a dinner party.
Welcome back. So, how are you liking the Royal Catacombs? Loot
crate.
So far?
Oh yeah, loot crates are cool. We have a whole special loot crate for the tabletop fulfillment for donors, and there's some cool stuff in there.
Oh, that's good. That's good whiskey.
All right, one more level, guys, and then I have to go Betty Bye. Oh, it's 10:15.
Betty Bye.
Did Captain Dismal leave?
Captain Dismal, what are you whistling?
Oh no.
Did he leave before I apologized?
No. People are leaving because we were mad at him.
Michael Hunt.
Fewer people.
Michael Hunt's back, dude.
Oh, Michael Hunt. God, I always fall for him. I like how we've,
Dragon Age Inquisition comes out at midnight.
Wow. I think I have a collector's edition at the office. I'm not
okay,
sure.
Okay. Toronto God confirms that Captain Dismal saw the apology.
He did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do we have anything new? Wait, dude.
All right. I got the peg. Do you want to go buy something new? Do we have enough stacks?
Okay.
Oh, Captain Dismal's still here.
What Captain Dismal?
I'm always entertained, LOL. Okay, thank God. Did you go to therapy and come back and you're like accepting us again?
Royal Lantern, sure.
Me sleepy one. Everybody spread word. So
okay,
when next time we go up against plot, we only lose 10.
Fucking plot, dude.
I know, he's so good. Mike, I know, Mike Hunt
Mike
is a very slippery
fellow. That means it's like a lubricated vagina. It's the double, that's the double entendre there.
Okay. He went to web therapy. Go!
Blah, blah, blah.
Entrance. Oh, this is so exciting. Let's do it.
How come I don't get a device?
Because you don't need it. You get nothing. You're like, you know, you got the kid version of everything.
So like, good. What do you think of the whiskey?
You got training.
What do you think of the whiskey now?
It's fine. I'm fine with whiskey. I'm really good with whiskey. I'm never drinking again online because I'm sure I'm going to be embarrassed by everything that happened today. Ryan, favorite euphemism?
Favorite euphemism?
Pie hole. My favorite is pie hole. It's not really
a
euphemism.
That's a really good question.
What's the favorite euphemism? What about dirty taco?
Yeah, pink taco. Like pink taco, you know?
Pink taco is so classless. I hate that.
Willie the One-Eyed Wonder Worm, you know? That sort of
thing. Like bait and tackle.
Bait and tackle, yeah.
It's you could name a restaurant it and nobody would think, hey, this is the opposite.
The opposite.
This is where we got last time. I wish we were farther, guys. I don't know.
It's fine.
That was our first stream ever, though, last time. Like, in existence, right? That was the first stream we ever did. So we're better at this game now, aren't we? Maybe not.
Is it? No, I think that's efficient.
No, it's true. That was our first stream ever.
Oh, yeah, it actually was our first stream.
Because you were like, hey, the developer sent us a game
early.
I really want to play it. I'm like, I don't know how to stream. And then that's what we did.
Okay, wait, which way do we go? Okay, we gotta go to the right. Yeah. To the right. Everybody go to the right of the skulls.
I like Franken beans. Oh, Franken beans is nice. You've been thirsty for hours. Oh, Candy Gramble, you need to hydrate.
Oh, Dudemans, kill him.
You need to hydrate, Candy Gramble.
Dudemans,
I don't want anyone getting, like, dry.
Don't want any dry. We want everybody well lubricated.
Well moistened.
We want everybody moist.
We want everyone really
everybody
moist.
Everybody needs to be moist.
Listen, if you're dry, that means your insides are weeping. Oh, look at this.
Oh, dude. Okay, this is simple. Toe pops up.
Whoa, that was the easiest two-person
ever. Get the stackgasm. Boom!
That was the easiest two-play. Are we getting better?
No, it was just an easy intro puzzle.
It was an intro puzzle? But
yeah,
we've been. No. It can't be an intro puzzle. We've been playing for, like, 2 hours.
Yeah, but it's intro to the life path, dude.
Okay, calm down. Are you going to help at all?
Well, toe pops closer, son.
Oh, okay. I do
Come on,
the
dog.
Get...
Here we go.
Pudding pipe.
Pudding pipe. Pudding pop.
Pudding pipe. Isn't that funny?
Pudding pipe. That's like baby batter.
Oh, baby batter is the grossest.
Baby batter?
Man, that's the grossest. Go.
Yeah. Oh, push pops.
Did you see that?
Yeah, that
I
was
I actually did something working. Actually functional. I'm good.
Yeah, baby batter is good.
The baby batter is disgusting. Don't laugh.
Oh, Michael Hunt. Hopefully Michael Hunt isn't dry.
Is he been...
Okay, wait. We got to get the Lone Star.
Oh, God.
Start up, dudes. Come on.
All right.
That's where all the fun is.
Sail!
Sail!
That was our first joke.
All their songs are the same song.
I know, they're epic.
Did
they're
you
majestic.
Ever notice that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, we gotta do... Get up here, son.
Locking it down. Well, we already know how to lock it down, so
we're... Yeah.
We are at locking
we're
down.
We are way ahead of the curve, dude. We read ahead in the syllabus.
I always did that when I was in school.
I did not do that shit, dude.
Oh,
I was
my
like,
God.
So, you ever had one of those classes where... It's like the very first week of class.
Uh-huh.
The professor's like we go over the syllabus, and the professor's like, oh, and now we're actually going to learn something. And there's this like sense of a palpable outrage that he's just not going over the syllabus and letting you go, right?
Really? I love doing every class.
That's what the first class day is for. It's just like syllabus and then he lets you go.
No.
Right? And then the next class day, maybe some more syllabus. And
really? I always was like, let's learn.
Oh, you're
I'm
so
an
stupid.
Idiot.
Such a sucker butt.
I am a sucker butt. That's my
big ass sucker.
Well, what's wrong with that in life? I know many things and I don't know a lot either.
What the fuck does that even mean?
I don't know.
I know many things, but I don't know a lot either.
I know
fucking
so
deep
much,
thoughts by Jack Handy, dude.
But I know I love you.
He did that song.
Let me be all of me.
That's so epic. That song is so epic.
It's
Dangle.
It's
Dangle.
Oh,
Dangle.
It's Aaron Neville. Aaron Neville.
Oh, God, that's a deep cut.
Look at this smile.
That's a deep ass cut, dude.
Look at this sun.
Yes, Ryon, so annoying when they make you do stuff on the first day, right? Right? Fuck that shit, dude. Just give us the syllabus and let us go back, man. Oh, no! Dude mins are getting our golds! The dude mins are getting our golds! Kill it! Kill the dude man! Get the fuck out of there, motherfucker.
I can't get him. I can't. Oh my god.
Oh, Pops is out of control.
He's.
Oh no.
Oh, we can't get him.
Oh, you are the shittiest fuck, aren't you?
I can't get him.
We're fucked.
Oh no, I can't.
Oh
get
no,
him.
I'm just fucked. That's all.
Okay, I can get him. I can get him. Look at this now. Okay, are you gonna just? Can you just self-destruct, please?
No, come over. Come get me.
Respawn. I don't know.
Gotta read between the lines.
What about The American Tale? You ever see that movie?
Bible?
Yeah. What was that song that he sang? Do I still have Slayer powers? Of course
Bible
I got
goes,
Slayer powers, man.
Bible goes west.
Bible goes west, yeah. But I know one. That was the same duet. It was Linda Ronstadt and Aaron Neville. They were epic. 80s. Epic 80s.
Epic 80s, like everything Foreigner did.
Twisted Metal, Vehicular Murder. Oh. Somewhere out there. When love will see us through.
You know what I don't know? Oh, I see. I spy with my little eye the fantasy stacks.
Tonight, do somewhere out there. I don't know. I don't remember it. That's my go-to karaoke. That's another go-to karaoke.
I thought your go-to karaoke was the Mr. Mister song.
That's a solo. For a duet, it's always American Tale. Somewhere. And da-da-da-da-da-da, far apart we are. It helps maybe my feelings wishing on the same bright star. And when the night will start to sing a lonesome lullaby. That's not it, but it's
oh, right. Shit.
Oh! Oh, no. Helps that me might be sleeping under
all right, get up there, son.
The same big sky.
Get the fuck
okay.
up there.
So, okay.
Now jump over that motherfucker. And now, oh,
oh.
Dumb
okay,
fuck.
I can do it. I can do it. I can do it, I can do it. Oh, it's really annoying. It's really annoying. It's like my head hits the side.
I dropped you like it was hot for a sec there, so.
Okay, swim me over.
Swing low.
Locked,
sweet
it's locked.
Shallow,
we are.
Come and board again.
Wow, you're really good. Go.
Okay, ah, fuck off!
I told you it was awful. It's the lip. The lip is a no irritating.
The lip.
Go, go, you can do it. Get on there.
Okay, I'm on there, and now. Lower me. Oh, God, I bring my little head. Get up there.
Get up there. You know what? Proportionally.
Okay, pull me up. Pull me up.
No, but seriously, proportionally, your head is longer
okay,
than
lower
all
me.
Of the rest of your
lower
body.
Me, lower me, lower me, lower me.
You can get over there. You missed the opportunity.
Lower me.
You missed
lower
the opportunity.
Lower me, dude. Okay, there. See, look at that. Okay, pull Pops. Reel him up. Oh, dude. Stackgasm.
So Ryan's a base.
Stackgasm. Yeah. Boom! Stackgasm.
Okay.
Okay, get over
that
there.
That was good. We did a good job.
Did
going,
a good job
here?
Cleaning up the place.
This is two stars. It's two stars. What are you doing?
Shot him into space.
Oh my god.
Robot, roll call.
That's on
Gypsy.
Netflix now.
Tom Servo. Truck. We send up cheesy movies. The worst we can't find. We'll have to make them watch them all in the monitor. Is mine. Get up there, fat stacks.
Have you ever seen Rift Racks?
So, I have a story to tell. Last year on my birthday, Joel Hodgson did his solo show, riffing on myself at the Alamo Draft House, and I nearly cried because it was such an important part.
I know. I remember MS32K being like,
he was
literally
so nice and so funny, too. Like, Joel Hodgson, world's nicest man. Like,
I
swear to God. He's such a sweet guy.
I have
well,
his email.
Oh, why don't you one up my incredibly personal touching experience, you shitbag? God, well, I'll just go away because I just, you know, I haven't met him or anything. I just, he just met, his work meant a lot to me as a kid. So go, I'll just go fuck myself over here. It's okay. I'll just toe pops and shut the fuck up. You shitty motherfucker, you. I'm gonna dangle
beautiful
his...
story.
It's a beautiful story. Look at his email address. Oh. The fucking shittiest, dude. Holy fuck. You fucking colostomy bag, dude. That's what you are. You're a human colostomy bag. Get the fuck over here to the left! Thank you.
Oh, there was no point at which we needed to go down.
Oh, here. You're fucking... You flipped his 16 switches for his bitches. There, did you see that? Holy shit, that
was
awesome,
the rails.
Dude. You had his hydros on, dude. I can hit the switch. I can make that ass drop. I gotta go because it got me a drop top. And when I hit the switch,
somebody
I can make that ass drop. Okay.
We need to do that again because I fucked it
up. I gotta go to the fucking peoples, dude.
The peoples are singing Take Me On for some reason.
Oh, that's a great
like
song.
Somebody's
that's
obsessed with it. No, someone needs to take a break on it.
Oh, Dancing on the Ceiling by Lionel Richie.
Dancing on the Ceiling.
Oh,
that's
a
really good song.
Well, Lionel Richie Lionel Richie is the fucking shit. One of my favorite songs is Night Shift by the Commodores, dude. That is a fucking badass song.
I guess that might be good. Okay. Okay, dude, I'm gonna just respawn. You're gonna have to respawn up here. I'm taking care of business. Just respawn with me over here. Okay.
Just waking up.
You need to respawn right now.
Thank God.
Okay, you need to respawn and swing over there.
No bucking from the dog.
I think it's a good time for everyone to take a moistening break. You're absolutely right, Red TL. Okay, Brian, go around the corner. Go around the corner.
Got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night.
Okay.
Get the fuck down there.
No, I need to let go of Pops.
Let go of Pops. Let it go. Let it go.
Let it go.
Hey, didn't we miss something up?
No,
up
fuck
there?
It.
Up there, dude?
Just keep going.
We missed half the level, dog. You know this
is
not acceptable.
I told you.
We cannot.
Let's just
keep
this
going. Aggression cannot stand.
No, just keep going.
This aggression will
just
not stand,
going.
Dude.
Okay, I'm coming down.
No, I'm on a mission now. I'm a man on a mission.
But
now.
No, I think. Oh no, I fucked it up.
You
I fucked
did
it
fuck
up bad.
Up. Get the fuck out there. Come
I fucked it bad.
Just drop it.
I fucked it up bad. Here I come. I'm tiny.
The reason I didn't sing "Taking Care of Business" is because it's one of the shittiest songs ever.
Taking care of business.
Oh God, what was that? BB? Was that BTO?
Okay, come over here. You're going the wrong way.
No,
because
we're gonna
redo.
We're
gonna
go back up and get that hidden
stuff.
No,
we can't go back up.
Oh wait, yeah, we can.
We can't.
No, you're right. I fucked up.
Oh my God, no one needs this. This isn't Binding of Isaac. I think Koala Bubba, we're breaking all the hearts.
Buddy, maybe it's the hidden level.
This is the highest level of Binding Isaac.
Yeah, maybe it's the hidden level, Bob.
You know what? We're never playing that game. I don't like it, and I think it's shitty. I don't want to play a booger, and it's not even that fun. And I'm sacrilege.
Okay, we gotta do this shit again.
No, can we? We don't need
no,
to
No, we're
that
doing
over.
It again, dude. No, see, look at me.
Okay, now, I'm gonna go this way.
Alright, now you fucking lock that shit mother down.
Okay, wait, am I? No, I'm supposed to go this
way. Oh, yeah! Okay.
Okay, now, can you pull him? Okay.
Yeah, you go up there.
It's not Binding of Isaac, I'm sorry. Ryan,
we're not really, but we're
I think that your computer says Binding of Isaac. I think that's
I thought
why
I
people,
changed it, dude.
I think that's why the people are coming in and being
I'm
like,
positive,
this is
I'm positive I changed it, dude.
Get on here. Get
I'm
on
fucking
here.
Positive,
write
dude.
It down. Write it down.
Oh, I can make the switch, and I can make that ass drop.
Okay, enough of that song.
Why? That's one of the greatest songs ever.
It's okay. How long are we going to do this? Fuck, you guys, I don't like Binding of Isaac. Fuck all of you guys, I don't like Binding of Isaac.
You're
I don't
as cold
either.
As ice, willing to sacrifice
that
our
I
love.
Know.
You never take advice.
Okay.
And someday you'll pay the price.
That's good.
I know.
You're good. You're like the specialist.
So, oh, no. Well, we got to reel that shit up. Oh, can we make it in time? Oh, we can because we're fucking amazing at this game. Oh, good God. Okay.
Okay.
Get on there. Okay.
I'm letting go.
No!
Of
okay.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Fucking. Never say that you're confident. Ever be confident. Never be confident.
Never be confident. You're a sick man. A woman. Whatever.
Don't tell everybody.
Dangle, dangle, dangle.
Dangle, dangle, dangle.
Dangle, dangle. Get the fuck down there. We didn't get all the stacks. Our stackage was not complete.
Not incomplete stackage. Incomplete stackage.
Incomplete stackage. Stackage error. Fatal stack error. Incomplete. Okay, get up there.
I saw. Okay, Binding of Isaac is a game of skill and taste. Well, we don't have either of those things. We don't have either of those things.
Oh no!
Koala, we have neither. Can't witch, we have neither of those things.
Which ones? Which things?
Taste or skill.
Oh yeah, absolutely. No.
That's not how we roll, guys.
Yeah, dude, that's not our jam.
We role play. We sing.
That's not our fucking jam, dudes.
I mean, I admire everyone who's
good. Dude, reel down pops. We need to get the stacks. Look, priority is.
Chandelier by Sia. Well, I like that song, but I don't know how to sing it. Okay.
Come on. I gotta go because I got me a truck.
Okay, go.
And when
go,
I hit the switch,
go.
I can get that ass.
Okay. Here we go.
You know what song is fucking amazing?
What?
Mind Playing Tricks by the Ghetto Boys. That is a fucking incredible song.
Okay, that's
way.
Fine. You know what's really great? That song that James Cromwell sings to Babe. When he gets sick. It's the song I've written.
Okay, now you gotta fucking jump like a champ, dude.
Okay, you gotta lower it. It's too high. Okay, you're killing me, Larry.
You're killing your father, Larry!
Okay.
Get up there. Get the fuck up there, dude.
I am. I can't, you gotta swing me.
There. Oh god, no. I swung you like a champion.
No, you swung me like a paralytic turtle.
You failed to execute.
Get over there.
You failed to execute once
that
more.
That is not even letting me.
Your failure to execute is compromising the integrity of this operation.
Okay, go. Swing
fuck
me.
Fuck up there. Oh, good. Okay, finally. Good. Okay, now you let. Yeah, now you stay.
Now
there.
I'm locked down. Get over there. The song of the nightmare fairy lady. I know.
Oh, dude, so
I can't
easy.
Do a Cockney accent.
Okay, pull that shit tight.
Yeah. I could have died.
Oh, died in your arms tonight. Must have been something said. I should have walked away.
Okay, let's go.
Should have walked away.
Okay, stop it. Where are you going?
The fuck up there, dude. I'm telling your sorry
ass. Oh, we're
supposed
to go this way, right? Yeah.
Fucking pull all the way.
Okay, calm down with the fuss. I didn't mean to kill you, Dad. I'm a bad child. Oh, no more quoting.
Okay.
You're killing your
wow,
father.
Wow, how the fuck do we get up there? Oh, bye.
I think it's,
Okay, dangle. Okay, good. No, we're good. We're Gucci, as
we're
a matter
Gucci.
Of fact. Yes.
I don't think so, dude.
No, we're super Gucci, dude.
Get Are you sure? We were just here.
100% Gucci.
We did that. It was all 2-star.
Yeah, it was the double star. All right, get up there.
Home Sweet Home by Motley Crue. Those are all quality.
That's a really, really good song, but I don't know how to sing that one.
See, those are all these, the only ones that really you can remember are not that great.
What about, actually, everybody knows Sweet Child.
Okay. We gotta get him on the other side. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, let go. Okay, memories. Oh. Mother. Okay.
Now and then when I see a face, it
you
takes
gotta,
me
no, no, you gotta get on the bottom. Get on the bottom.
Fucking drop it when I stay too long. I'll probably break down and cry.
I'm impressed that you know this song.
Whoa, sweet child of mine. Uh-oh.
Come on. It's not Binding of Isaac. Okay. I'm sorry, guys.
No, it's not fucking Binding of Isaac. I thought I changed it, but Twitch didn't. God, don't do it! Okay,
let it roll.
Okay, let it go. Let it go. Okay, go.
Okay. I don't care. But I do. Cold doesn't bother me anyway. It's like we're karaoke right. Tourette's chariot playing.
Okay. Is there anything over here?
Well, there's fat stacks everywhere.
I see triple fat stacks, dude. Wait. What
it's
is
a
this?
2-star.
Is this a new 2-star? This is a new 2-star, dude. This is a new 2-star.
You did change it. It says play chariot. You changed the title, but you didn't refresh my browser for me. Can't witch. I did not wipe your butt of your diarrhea
either. I fucked up again, dude.
Resume.
Fucked up.
And that was gross that I said diarrhea.
Oh, wait.
Pick up.
Oh, fuck.
What?
No, I thought I fucked up, but I didn't. Close one.
Why are you doing that?
That smile that it seems to me.
Divine is a child.
Memories.
Bright sunshine.
Bright blue sky. Now and then, when I see a face, it takes me away to that special place.
I'm like,
go.
You gotta lower it.
And when I stay here too long, probably break down and cry.
Okay, let go. Oh, whoa, sweet child of mine. Whoa.
Oh, that's right, that's that. Holy shit.
What are you doing?
I don't know, man. I was remissing my duties. Okay,
remissing.
There's one more stack at.
Okay. Get the stack. One day someone's gonna sing that I'm gonna go fart and they're gonna tell me to let me go. I don't know what you're talking about, Carnage.
Carnage is off the reservation. Okay.
Carnage. Is it dry in here? Mike,
stop
asking.
Are you dry? Mike,
stop
Hunt?
Asking it, Mike. You're
Michael
disgusting.
Hunt?
Yeah.
Michael Hunt, are you a bit desiccated?
Is his legal name Michael Hunt? Do you think?
Anybody from Austin in there, are you familiar with David Comey, the lawyer that rocks? Are you familiar with these billboards?
Uh-oh. Don't. Dangle.
Oh my god, save me.
Dangle. Okay, get over here. I'm towing everybody. This is literally...
Get down there. Get down there, Pops.
You need to let him go. Let it go.
Drop
let it,
it
go.
Okay, good. We're good.
Okay.
We're Gucci.
I don't know, guys.
Oh,
I...
shit, dude.
Something about the left button does something.
The Rasta lawyer, exactly. The lawyer, David Comey, the attorney who rocks.
I don't...
Actually, the billboard says the attorney that rocks.
Why are you going?
And then I'm like, shouldn't it be the attorney who rocks? Doesn't that be the correct thing? Right? Am I right? Do you feel me?
Hey, everybody. Hey, Allie. Hey, Allie. Yeah.
Oh, Werewolves of London is an awful song. I'm sorry. That is one of the shit songs of the universe.
Really?
Werewolves of London.
I love She-Wolf. That's one of my favorite songs. By Shakira.
Well,
shut up, everybody.
Shakira's fucking talented as fuck, dude.
Shakira's my favorite.
Shakira's like an amazing
I wanted
musician.
To go to her...
we're fucked, dude.
Swing it.
We're fucked in a half. Fucked in three quarters.
God, he's really stuck or something.
Yeah,
wow, what are we supposed to do?
Pops. Wait. Okay, let it go. And now we're gonna roll... Let it go!
That and ding-a-ling.
Duran Duran recently played here in Austin, and tickets were $400.
You know, Paul Simon Sting, $2,000.
That's worth it, though. They're gonna die soon.
They looked fine.
Just like Bob Dylan headlined...
I went to Anaheim, and I got him for, like...
Bob Dylan headlined ACL Fest a few years ago,
yeah.
And I didn't go see that shit. I was like, well, he's gonna die soon, but I don't...
He's not gonna die soon. He's not even that old.
He was old when our parents were young, dude.
It's true.
It's like he's an ossified or something.
Dude! His spirit moves him. All right.
He sleeps in a vat of pickle juice, so you...
We're not doing a speed run. Okay, we're gonna do one more level, guys, because I think that we need to do one more level. That's it, guys. Jim and the holograms. Jim. Oh, God. How did that...
Jim! Okay.
Jim is truly outrageous. Truly outrageous. Whoa, Jim. They're gonna content ID match everything, guys. We're never gonna...
Boy, that's one... Fucking awesome algorithm if they can do that from our screeching.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Okay, go.
Love that the magic. It's so fantastic. You can braid my hair.
Oh, dude, introduction to Switches, dude. Oh, man, new gameplay.
How does your creation? I actually did know all the lyrics to that song a couple years ago. I know. It's like that bada bee bada boo, that blue song. I love that. I love horrible dance music. I love it. Bada bee bada boo. You know that one? And then you. Oh, well, that's different. But you remember blue bada bee bada ba bada ba da ba. And then there was this weird. If you look it up on YouTube, it's like the weirdest 90s video ever. We need to swing him so he comes. Oh, okay. We don't need it to do anything. I can't get up there. I need some help. I'm
oh no!
Up.
Dude Mims! Kill him!
Oh god! They're on him!
Oh, they're on him! Get on it! Jump on it! You remember that song? Jump on it! Kill it. Okay.
You can break my...
Oh, Dude Mims! Kill the dude.
Those are like the anuses from Binding of Isaac.
The anuses? Those were headless bodies, dude.
They were anuses.
Fucking Dude Mims.
Okay, wait. Wait, I need help.
Fucking reel yourself up, dude. You know the game.
I am stuck. You've got to wheel over here so I can get up.
Get up there, dude.
Else.
There. You can drop and pop like it's hot. Drop and pop like it's hot.
Now, what happens
okay,
now?
Okay, tow him. Tow him down.
Is
we hit the switch. Tow him.
We hit the switch?
Yeah, get down. Oh, dude, man.
Go, just go.
Fucking dude, man, dude.
It was just one dude, man. Hi, guys. Hi, Joe Reese and Imosabi, whoever was actually entering the room.
Oh, wait. God, our numbers have slowly dwindled, but...
Listen, 500 people is more than
yeah, 500 amazing people.
The best.
The best people.
And we're playing a game that nobody cares about. Listen, if
oh,
we...
Why does nobody care about this
if
game?
If we
it's
played
so good.
League of Legends, people would be like, wow.
No, because League of Legends has the most toxic fucking players.
It is
in
true.
The, in
I wouldn't
existence.
Want...
Oh, so good! Kill him! Keep the dude mins off Pops' corpse.
I am! I'm popping him like
I gotta get yonder stacks. I gotta get these stacks.
Okay.
Let go.
Wheel him up. I'll get this guy. He's trying to get away.
Oh, come on, Pops. Oh, come on, Pops, get up here.
Get out of the way.
Pops. Okay, no, we're good. We're Gucci.
This is a good game. I love this game. But that's what I'm paying. Somebody told me you had a girlfriend who looked like a boyfriend who I loved in February of last year. It's so continental. I've got potential.
You know what song
rockin
I've been
it,
obsessed
rockin
with?
It, rockin it, rockin it.
I've been obsessed with that Girls Chase Boys Chase Girls song. So, she's so good. What's
Which
her name?
One?
Ingrid Bucker? What
oh,
her name is?
Yes. I like her.
Yeah, she's really, really
okay,
good.
Okay, what are we doing? Night Blair Evidjipader. Da 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 da. Came for Isaac, but stayed for the singing. Well, thank you, Camp Witch.
Oh, man, you should stay for the charioteering. This
Maybe
fucking game is amazing.
I think if Ryon soloed Isaac, he'd actually be very good at it.
Oh, we're stuck, dude. Oh, God, you're such a problem solver.
We need
solver.
This one. We want
there we go, mini stack.
We can't leave
okay.
it. Mini stack.
Rockin'
it, rockin' it. Oh, wait, you need, we need to go up this
oh,
way.
Oh, you're right.
No.
You're fucking right.
You
wait,
don't...
no, you're wrong. You're wrong, because you're a stupid fuck.
You're the
fucking... hit this fucking switch, and then we gotta run like a motherfucker. We gotta
okay.
run.
I don't think that... Oh, yeah, you're right.
Get down. Hop on, pop.
Okay.
Bye. Don't have time for you. Oh, get up there! Oh!
I like the way you talk to yourself.
Okay.
You've been talking to yourself the whole time.
Okay. We got another switch down here to pull.
Oh! The shocks is... they're like...
Okay, now we gotta fucking run like a motherfucker. We gotta do that run like the wind from Hall & Oates, dude.
Okay. Oh, no.
Get up here. Okay, now we gotta dangle Pops. Oh, no! Fail!
I thought we were running for
we
something.
We failed, dude.
I thought we were running for
no,
the...
we gotta, we
gotta just keep going.
No, soon we gotta get the stacks.
No stacks. We don't care about stacks.
You are the dumbest motherfucker, because Pops wants the stacks. What Pops wants, Pops gets.
Okay, go.
Pops' tormented ghost is gonna haunt us for
we
life.
We don't need stacks. We don't need them. We need to
You're
get...
You're trying to tell that to this old man.
He's dead.
He's stack
He's a
obsessed.
Corpse. I can stick strawberries in his mouth, and he wouldn't do anything about
Why
it.
Why would you do that, though?
Yeah, I would make him a buffet. I would make him like a centerpiece at a fruit buffet.
Okay, we gotta fucking get those stacks, dude. Oh, man, we gotta get those stacks. Okay, I will do the jumping. Oh, no! It's up to you! Oh, wait, no. Oh, bonk. Okay, I'll do this shit. Oh, good. Dangle time.
Okay, now I'm gonna let go. Are you locked
let
down?
Let him go, let him go. It's locked
let
down.
Let it go. Okay, now let it go.
There we go.
Okay,
champ.
Let it go.
Like a champ. Okay.
Panic indeed. Whatever Poopsie wants, Poopsie gets. You're right.
What Poopsie wants.
Is that actually
yeah,
it? That's an actual song?
He gets...
Okay, like, I can't get through here, so...
You're a dumb motherfucker.
Okay, get... Okay, good. See, we solved that. It was a really complicated puzzle.
God, you're sarcastic.
What? I was dripping with sarcasm.
The word sarcasm means to rip flesh.
Really?
Yeah. You're just being a bitch.
You know what? You're a bastard. Okay, we gotta go all
that,
the way over.
That doesn't have nearly the punch.
I know, because you know why?
Why?
Women versus men.
Yeah, I'd re-up again, like Louis C.K. says. White
yep.
male, I'd re-up every year, dude. Resubscribe. I'd have that subscription again every single
okay,
year.
Okay, go.
Get down there. Oh, yeah, it's what Lola wants, Lola gets.
Yeah, that's it. I knew it wasn't Poopsie. Yeah. Okay.
I mean...
This is an extra
Probably
area.
Not Poopsie. Okay.
This is an extra area with bad guys. Okay?
Okay, get it. We'll fucking we'll do it, dude.
Just smash it out. Just make as much noise as you can.
Oh.
Look, it's just terrible.
Oh shit, dude man.
The eye of tiger that the spirit.
Who loves a fight? Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor of our something the night. And in the blood, it is the eye of the tiger. Bump.
You've done
bump,
that.
Bump, bump. Dun, dun, dun.
Okay, that looks
dun,
exciting
dun,
when you've got like
red.
You failed that.
Dun, 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 dun. Rising up. Back on the streets. Did my time.
Okay,
took my chances.
Shut down my content ID.
What do you think? It's like HAL 9000 artificial intelligence? It's some fucking stupid ass algorithm, dude.
They know. They can tell. You're too good. If you are a worse singer.
Oh, yeah, I sound exactly like Survivor. God, I mean, the worst. The shittiest.
Okay.
Did my time, took my chances. With distance,
back
on my
feet.
In his will to survive. It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge.
Okay.
Of
a... I know.
Oh, pressure plate that shit.
Okay, got
fuck
it.
Yeah.
Boom.
Okay.
Boom. Okay, now this is a 2-star. We gotta get this
double
shit
star,
going.
Dude.
Double star. Go. Go. What is content ID? It's when they automatically match music. So they know that you're playing like Shakira.
Because
or
corporations want their products to be part of our culture, but they don't want the culture to have anything, the prevailing culture to have anything to do with actually innovating.
It would be nice if musicians were actually able to make money on their music due to content ID, but they in fact are not really.
No, but
you're fucking up right now.
Well, look, okay, so it's like, look, so Mountain Dew spends millions in advertising so that Mountain Dew is on everybody's lips, right? But if you show a fucking Mountain Dew can in a movie, right?
Well,
they
you
see you,
to...
right? But no, the point is, no, listen.
You're doing like a porn and you're murdering
it doesn't
children
matter.
That, and
that's,
you're like
look,
holding
look,
a Mountain
you're,
Dew can.
No, because look, your subject, look, if you want your product to be a part of the culture at large, right? You need to be subject to the whims of that culture, right? And
could you pull him over?
Well, fucking put him up. Put his fucking sorry ass over there, dude.
Okay, everyone calm down. Meaning you. Okay, this is good.
Okay, pull it
now,
up.
I
right,
can't get
up. Over there.
No, you're crushing me.
Ow! Okay. Good. Okay. Go.
Go.
Oh, dude, so good. Okay.
All right, here I come. Oh, we're good. We're,
no,
we're
Gucci.
Gucci. We're Gucci. For this?
Yeah, man. Fast facts.
Anyway.
Well worth it, dude.
Okay, it's all fine.
Well,
let's get that. We
well
have to.
Worth
we
it,
have
dude.
To. No, but we honestly, we have to get this. There's a skull.
Oh, I got it.
There's a skull.
Oh,
go
no.
Back over. Oh, my God.
We got to go back over.
No.
Oh, no. Could over make it. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. We're the worst.
No,
I'm
the
so
best.
Angry right now.
We're the best around. Nothing's ever going to.
No, I don't
want to
do this again. Just forget it. I don't want the skull. I don't
you
care.
You give up
about
so
it.
Easily. You have no fortitude.
No, I know.
You
I
have no
priorities.
Grit.
I have priorities.
You have no grit.
I have grit out my. I have grit in every orifice.
Gross, dude. Even the vajayjay? Fuck it down!
Why are you screaming at me when you screw up? You're the one who's screwing up!
Oh, wait, this is wrong. This is absolutely wrong. Oh, well.
Yes, I know! I'm going this way.
Oh, lock down! It's locked!
Lock it, lock it.
It's super locked, dude. Yeah.
Okay, everyone. I don't know who I'm talking to. Yeah. Okay.
Everybody locked down tonight.
Oh, that's a good song. Everybody
locked down tonight.
Okay.
All right, now we gotta get our fucking little big-headed asses over to yonder platform. It is lock it down, dude.
Okay.
Would you, if thou wouldst?
If thou wouldst lock it down.
If thou wouldst lock thy chariot down, four, pray tell, prithee. All right, it's locked down like a champion.
Oh, no, I screwed it up.
Where are you guys streaming from? An undisclosed location.
Yeah,
same one
mystery.
Same one that Dick Cheney went to after 9/11. All right, so now let's get us yonder skull.
Oh, we're actually good. We're actually...
Oh, no, we're Gucci, dude.
We're Gucci here. Every
we already covered
breath
that one.
You take, every move you make. What about that Berlin song?
Berlin?
No, that Berlin song.
Get the fuck up there.
You know, everybody knows what song I'm... I can't. There's a lip there.
You know what the best concert I've ever been
there's
to?
There's a lip there. There's a lip. Lower me.
What's the
lower
best,
me.
What's the best concert you've ever been to?
The 80s concert at the Greek. Yeah. Where I heard Safety Dance and Erasure. And Howard Jones.
Oh,
no!
Fucking shit! Oh, wait, no. Okay, can we salvage this situation?
I ruined everything.
You fucked up so bad.
Wow.
Oh, no.
We don't need it. No, it's too far to go back. Oh, no, it's too far.
No,
let's
dude.
Just,
it's
no,
too bad, dude.
No, please, let's just
grit,
go on.
Fortitude.
I don't
a
need
can-do
any
attitude.
Grit. I need grit in my vagina or anywhere else.
You don't need grit in your vagina or anywhere else? What is that? Lock it down?
Okay.
Oops.
Oh.
My bad. I just scratched my nose. Okay. One more time.
No! I
shit was... lock it down! Please lock it down! Oh, you fucking shit sack.
We're going. I'm making an executive
order. No, you are a piece
of fuck, aren't
you?
I'm making an executive order. We're out of here.
No.
We're out of here.
No,
we're
locking
down.
We're out of here.
We're
going over here.
We're out of here.
Lock it like it's hot. Lock it like it's hot.
No, nobody wants to see this ever. We're losing more people.
You're so wrong, dude.
Oh, God. Toronto Girl 80 is just like rolling her eyes.
She's rolling her eyes, judging us.
She's like, she's going to send us some notes later.
She's
going to
send us notes.
But
good job. But first, she's gonna feed us the shit sandwich. Good, bad, good. Well, guys,
she's gonna be
some ambiguous good thing. Like, you certainly put a spirited performance in, and it's gonna be like this incredibly specific litany of bad things.
She would never.
You certainly put a spirited performance.
That's what I'm gonna tell you.
And then this sucked, and this sucked, and this sucked, and then it's gonna be like, but good job.
Go.
Okay.
Toronto Girl, I've never seen her say anything negative about anybody.
Until now.
She's an angel.
Okay.
What
was I
going
to say?
Oh,
the best concert I've ever been to would probably be Leonard Cohen.
Leonard Cohen is the worst.
Oh, dude, you have no fucking taste. You're such a philistine.
No, you couldn't name somebody I'd least rather hear ever.
Oh,
ever.
Oh, God.
Okay, now are you going to go? Make this happen.
Well, it's locked down, dude.
You get down there. Let go and get down there.
Is it locked down?
I'm locked. Leonard Cohen is like the other guy who sounds like Cookie Monster. Who's that guy?
No way. Tom Waits? You don't like Tom Waits?
He's literally the worst thing ever made.
Oh my God, he's so good. Tom Waits is... Let that shit go, dude. I can handle this.
He's the worst. Tom Waits and Leonard Cohen...
He's incredible.
Need to
Tom
get
Waits
on an
is
island
incredible.
Together and go, hey, give me the coconut.
Some of the carnival stuff is not so great, but like...
I'm gonna take the coconut. You take the coconut.
No, Tom Waits is the
come on, let's go. Let's
shit.
Go down here. Come on. Horrible. Both of them are horrible.
God,
I'm sure they're lovely individuals, but not
no
a fan.
Fucking taste, dude.
Not a fan.
You
like
take
Jeff
the coconut.
Buckley did a version of Hallelujah that was not as good as.
I take the coconut. I'm gonna take the coconut.
God, I think the song you're thinking of is God Is on Vacation by Tom Waits.
I don't know.
That's
I just
one,
know
that
they
the,
both sound like Cookie Monster.
That's the one that was set to be.
Why can't we get that one?
Okay.
All right, let's go. God, we're so hot. Okay, this is literally the last. We gotta. We. I don't have any more. Wait.
Oh, get up there.
Get up there. I'm gonna boost you, little stupid. How physically does a person with a skull as big as their bigger than their torso survive anything?
Well, dude, ask the grays and the greens, the aliens.
What?
I think we have to go over this.
We gotta go over here. We gotta get out of here. Guys, I'm sorry. We had to get that blue gem because somebody just has to get the blue gems.
I'm sorry that I want to play the game correctly. Lock it down, you son of a bitch. Oh, dude, Ben's.
Okay, calm down. Everyone calm down.
I can't believe you don't like Leonard Cohen.
Really? I mean, is this really a revelation to you?
He's so good.
No.
The weird part is that his recorded music sounds like it was recorded on a Casio, with a Casio keyboard, but his live orchestra is fucking good.
Okay, I don't know what
he has Roscoe Beck, dude. He plays with Roscoe Beck.
It's just not my kind of music. I'm sure where are you going? No, this is the exit. No, that's the, no. Listen to me.
Oh, right you are.
Things.
Right you are. Okay. Look, even a fucking broken fox starts on something, right?
It's so dry. I don't want to have any more whiskey.
Thank
you. No, I don't want any more whiskey.
The more you drink, the easier it is.
Okay, that's not a philosophy to pass on to any human.
It's the best philosophy. Dude. The more you drink, the easier it gets. Come on.
I don't ever drink more than one drink.
That's like I have my friend Maggie to thank for that saying.
What? The more you drink?
The more you drink, the easier it gets in terms of whiskey and scotch.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't agree. I don't care.
Oh, dude, fucking stack.
Okay, stack it up. I'm getting tired because I think the whiskey's wearing off, and I've been so...
Evanescence and Garbage are both good bands.
Garbage, I love. You know what I also love? Massive Attack.
Massive Attack. Massive Attack. Really?
Massive Attack. You don't
massive
like Massive Attack?
Attack? I like Mass... I like... Never mind, dude.
I like Massive Effect.
I'm not even gonna fucking say.
Massive Attack isn't that
yeah,
the band?
Yeah, Massive Attack's good.
Okay, we can't go through there. You gotta push it through. Push him through. No, where are you going? Where are you going?
I'm winding up, dude.
All right, where's he going? We don't know. We gotta get over there.
Oh fuck! They're stealing our fast stacks, dude.
Oh my God! -1.
Oh Oh no.
Negative 80!
They've stolen 80 fat stacks, dude.
80! We killed them. Oh my god, we lost 20 golds!
Okay, I fucked up. I fucked up and I'm off the screen, dude.
Well, I don't care about you at this point.
Yeah, massive attack teardrop, I think, is
the best thing. Yes, that's a good one. Yes, guys. I know this.
I think protection is...
Are you sure he's the right man?
Okay, I gotta push this
Informa, through. Informa! Informa!
I don't know what that's on. I don't know anything. Oh, there you are. Yeah, well, I got rid of my fiancé. He was a dead weight. Let's just talk about it. Negative...
So I do have a massive attack story.
Really?
I saw them at ACL Fest, and they were disappointing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I saw Tegan and Sarah, who I love.
Oh, yeah, we saw them. They were
really good. I've seen them at other bands. They were great.
Oh, no, dude. There's puzzles to be solved, dude.
Oh, oh no.
God, you're so shit.
Sail.
You're so fucking shit, dude.
Okay, well, the chariot was lost. Anyone knows Massive Attack? Of course I know Massive Attack. Yeah.
Liz Frazier from the Cocteau Twins, of course, singing on the Massive Attack albums.
Of course.
It is Liz Frazier, right?
I don't know. Talk about dead weight, dragging around your dead father. True, Ally, Ally, Ally.
True that. True facts.
17 degrees in Ohio? Get out of there. Where are you going?
So, is it true that they...
Where are you going? Go this way!
So, is it true that they called the big college there the Ohio State University? Like, they actually, like, emphasize the word B?
I don't know. I really like...
What do you say? You went to UT,
I'm leaving
UT,
you.
Right?
When you talk...
They say, look, you gotta stop that shit. You gotta hop off pop, stop that shit. God damn. Yeah. Okay.
How do we get over here? Oh, that was earlier. We did that already.
Okay, now, look. Okay. Look at yon map.
Oh, shit. There is so much.
There's some fucking puzzles, too.
Oh, we're never making that. We're never making it.
No, fucking believe in ourselves. That's what we're
going to
do.
Okay, great. I'm going to believe that we're not going to get that.
No, dude. The power of love.
The power... No, don't you dare quote Huey Lewis to me.
Stay on pop.
Don't you dare.
Come on. Oh, no!
Snowflake.
Oh, we fucked up so bad.
I was really good. I was ready, nowhere near.
I was jerking it.
Well, we don't need those.
Let's go back to the checkpoint.
No.
Go back to the checkpoint.
Nope. I don't want
to
do it.
Let's make the jump. Come on. Be a sport.
Right.
Be a champ.
All right. Let's make the jump. They do call it the... Okay.
The... No, they don't call it... They call it the Ohio State University. That's
why?
What they do. I don't know, dude.
You don't say the UT.
No,
you do
say... Well, I mean, it is the University of Texas, right? But we don't call it... That. You know, you say, I went to UT. The UT.
Okay.
All right, get on there. Hop on.
Sing Amish Paradise for somebody.
I don't remember that song, dude.
Velazno's heart is broken. Okay.
Why?
We can do this.
Okay. When do we jump? We jump after the.
After the little
the
lip.
Second.
The little lip. Do you see that lip? We gotta jump on the lip.
Jump on the lip, and we gotta sail. That's the biggest sail, right?
We gotta sail.
Sail. Okay, ready? There's one. Ready? Sail. Fuck! Okay, reset. Oops.
We gotta reset.
We gotta fucking do that one.
We gotta reset. We're gonna do this.
You don't say you went to the OSU either. Okay.
But you don't.
No, you don't. But that, okay.
Go.
I don't know what I'm talking about then.
OSU, Oklahoma State University.
No, also Ohio State University.
Is it really? They call OSU Ohio State University?
I think that's the OSU. But they don't say
so
it's the
OSU. So it's OSU or the OSU.
Yeah, Oklahoma State is just... Oh,
okay,
God, don't
guys.
Even... Okay, ready? Sail!
Nope.
Wait, where's the sail point?
It's earlier.
Is it later?
We were late.
Is it later? Or
no,
earlier?
There's a bunch of green. There's a bunch of green. And we have to jump in. There's no way. This is physically impossible.
No, dude.
We're being punked. We're being punked by this game. We have to get Pop up there.
Pumped?
The thing is, we have to get Pop up there.
We have to get Pop up there. It's a
true
story.
We can't
okay,
just sail.
No, we go because look, the ropes do the... To the dangling.
Okay.
So we got. I think we might. So where should we? Where should we jump? Let's look at this shit. It looks.
We
almost,
gotta get.
No,
on
no,
it.
No. It's the third one. It's the little mini.
No,
lip.
There's green shit
it's
around.
It's the mini
there.
Lip, dude.
No,
I swear to God. I swear to God, it's the mini lip. Let's try the
mini
lip.
Okay, the
mini
lip. Okay.
Mini lip.
Let's try the mini lip. We're jumping too early.
Mini lip.
Mini lip.
Mini lip. Mini lip. Oh, God. Ready? Sail! Oh, I fucking fucked that shit up like a motherfucker. Oh, well. Okay,
more.
One more, dude.
It's
dude,
only
dude,
one
dude.
More, but I don't want to do any more after this. Nobody wants to see this. But people are leaving. Toronto Girls, she's like, I'm out of here, guys. She's compiling her notes.
A spirited performance tonight, guys. Okay.
She's coordinating all the emotes, guys. So Toronto Girl and a couple of other awesome guys, Bill Hader, a couple other people on the...
Bill Hader from...
I don't know. It's somebody with that. I'm tired.
From the Skeleton Twins?
No, not at all. John Heater. John Heater.
Okay, ready?
Anyway,
okay.
They're
sail,
doing...
Ready?
Everyone's...
Sail! No, sail! No, you should have...
I made it, though!
You made it, but you were asleep at the... You were asleep at the yoke.
I made it.
You were asleep at the rope. At the rope, dude.
Anyway, there's a really nice compilation of emotes for suggestions.
Okay, get on there.
Because we're going to make it a custom emote pack for me and for Ryon. And for Geek & Sundry eventually. Whenever we get that together. But
if I ever become a partner.
You'll become a partner. No.
Laughable, dude.
I told you I would call the guy, but you have to show them that you solo stream and don't just play with me. Because I'm already a partner.
Boom. Okay, ready? Ready to sail?
Yeah.
Okay. Latch on. Sail! Lock down!
Oh my god, you ruled it.
Super lock, dude.
Oh my god, we're up here.
Oh, look at
the
these fatty stacks, dude. I told you it would be worth it. Okay.
Oh my god, I can't
Bam,
believe
so
it.
Fat.
Okay.
So stacks.
No, by the way, we cannot fall here.
Such stacks, so fat. Okay, ready?
We cannot fall. You have to extra lock.
Extra lock, super lock.
If you fall, we're done. We're done for. Get up here.
Dunzos.
Get up here and lock it down. Okay. Are you locked?
It's super locked.
Are you locked? Okay. No, you're not locked. I can tell you're not locked. You're not squatting. Okay, you locking it?
Okay,
you locked?
I need to. I will lock it down right here. Okay.
Now I can lock on this. This is great. Yeah. Now you pull him up, and then I'm gonna have to grab
him.
Okay. Okay, pull him up.
Okay, lock it. Okay, no, pull him. Dude, pull him.
Okay, but you need to get out of here.
Get out of there. Okay.
Because he can't go past there.
Okay.
Now you gotta get him.
Are you letting go or am I letting go?
You let go.
I let go. Okay.
You gotta come.
Pull that shit up, dude. Reel that shit up.
Now you gotta get him now.
Okay. So I actually solved this puzzle on single player, believe it or not.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
You cheated.
Oh, dude, what happened? Why did you get up here? What did you do?
Okay,
one of us has to take the low path, one of us has to.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, I'll let go.
Okay, I'm gonna go down.
You let go.
I'm gonna let go. You stay up there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back.
Okay, good. See?
I almost had an aneurysm because I thought I fucked it up forever. Okay, I'm gonna stay up here.
Okay, now I will reel this old bastard up.
You gotta reel him over.
Okay. Now we're cooking with
gas. Who would win, MacGyver or Mr. T?
Now this is gas cooking extraordinaire.
Somebody wants to know.
Oh, dude, MacGyver would make it.
Anyway, there is a list of emotes that Toronto Gow and everybody
has. Okay, could you jump up there?
I'm trying to promote the link that everyone's doing a lot of work on. I'm sorry if I'm... Oh, this is great.
This is about to feel good.
Gross.
Oh, stat gets it. Okay, ready?
Okay, now we can just go down. Do we have to... Okay.
Okay, ready?
We need to go down together or we'll lose the chariot and
we'll
lose all progress.
Grab Pops, dude.
Oh, okay.
Fucking grab Pops, dude.
Question. Anyway, there's a forum link.
Pulling him up. I'm pulling the Pops up. Good.
There's a forum link. That's all I gotta say, guys. Now, what do I do now?
Dude, you're on reserve battery, probably.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Can you go get your... We're gonna lose the people.
Oh, fucking people, dude.
We need to plug in or we're gonna lose the people. And I also have to go to bed. I'm tired.
God, you're fucking good.
I'm not a fucking wimp.
You need more scotch. You need to fortify your fucking...
This is awful. I'm never... Oh, God, I'm really running out of reserve power. Oh, hurry.
Dude, so
fat
close.
Stack it out.
Here, plug that shit in.
Okay. Guys, just a second. Anyway, post the idea. Yes, it's Bill Hicks, not Bill Heater. I don't know what I was...
Bill Hicks.
It's Bill Hicks. Of course it's...
Like
I'm sorry, Bill.
Like to sing a song about my mama.
I'm not in my faculty. Oh, no.
Oh, dude, shredders. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Did you finish this game on single player already?
No. I got about 40%.
No. Oh.
We can't
do something. Oh, we can't rock the boat.
Rock the boat. Baby. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! We gotta pull over! Oh, good God! Good gravy!
Let it calm down before you do that stuff.
No, dude. I'm fucking rocking and rolling this motherfucker. If I hit the switch, I can make that
it's
ass
all red.
Drop.
Okay. Don't let the fucking humans die. Yes.
Yeah,
I know.
Man. The humans.
Wait, it was close.
The humans. Come on, humans.
God.
What is that? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is going on here?
We need to get rid of
what
the...
is going
no,
on
get
here?
Rid of, get rid of the crate
jump
first.
Up there? No, the crate makes it tall, dude.
Okay, wait just a second.
The crate makes it tall. Ready?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, wait, that maybe it's the middle one, dude. This is the
we
middle
could totally
one,
have made that.
Is it perhaps the middle one, dude?
Perhaps.
We'll latch on the pops, dude.
Oh, okay. Okay, now pull me up. Pull me up.
Pull me
up.
You're so big. You're so
I'm not big. I haven't eaten since we started this journey.
Thick limbs. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, what are we doing? Where are you going?
I'm on here.
Okay,
I'm gonna try.
Oh, I think you can make that shit, dude.
I can't.
You can't make that shit? Well,
I can't make it.
How does one make this shit? I think maybe one.
Okay, go. Maybe we go to the other side. Maybe it's just not hasn't have anything to do with this at all.
Okay.
I don't think it has anything to do with we need the coffin up there.
Oh.
We need the coffin up there. We need the coffin up there. We need to drop off. Look, right over there. There's the answer.
Okay. So what we're gonna do is oh no.
Get rid of that shit.
Alright, but now we can't. How do we get that up there, Smarty? Huh?
Well, you're right. We probably should have gotten
we fucked
one
up,
of us.
Dude.
We should have got one of us up there.
Yeah,
before.
You're... Okay, can you push me? Yeah. Oh! What? What?
What? What?
I get by.
Ryon, are you going to archive your streams as well?
I don't know how to do that, dude. Okay, do the same thing you just did. Do it again.
Why did you fall?
Can you lift me higher?
Okay.
Sorry about that, guys. Never happen again.
That was like a... That was awful.
It'll never happen again. Oh, no!
Hold me up! Hold me up! You gotta yank him up. You gotta pull him up.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's yanking it.
Okay, never say that when I'm around you. Like, honestly, it makes me
okay,
vomit.
Okay, now what? Now? No, you gotta, you don't fuck up. Don't fuck up, dude.
Okay, wait, I can do this. Now, pull me up.
Okay, get up there.
Pull me up. Pull me up.
Climb the roof, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to.
Okay, I'm about to let go.
Why are you gonna let go?
So that you can fucking, can you jump to that?
I can't jump to that.
Okay, then you need the fucking chariot, dude.
Yeah, I need the chariot.
Okay.
Okay, locking it down. You
okay,
go.
Is it locked down?
It's locked down.
Question. Locked down, correct?
Is it locked down?
Lockdown status?
It's locked down.
Oh, God, we're good at this fucking game.
We're getting better, I have to say.
Okay.
Now.
Pull that shit tight.
There we go.
Time.
He's good at,
I walked into my older brother doing the yank.
No, please don't.
Doing the yank.
Don't talk about any of that in chat. I know this is Ryon's dirty... Lawless channel.
Now listen.
Have some kind of
dirty lawless channel. Like what is this? The Mos Eisley Cantina of Twitch streams. Come
yeah.
on now.
It's,
give me some
no,
credit. Give me some credit, dude. Okay.
There's absolutely no coos.
Whee! No coos whatsoever. Oh, demons! Fucking demons, man. These fucking guys.
Just keep going. All right, now what do we do?
Always jerk it.
No, guys, have some coos.
I read something about that, like, masturbation is negatively
no!
correlated with prostate cancer or something, so if you want that healthy prostate, guys, you gotta...
Okay, please, do this when you solo stream, honestly, and
what?
Then you'll
man,
never
man,
make partner. You'll never make partner.
What?
They'll be like, absolutely not.
Come on, man. People
there's a
pay,
dude,
people
there's a dude
pay,
man.
People paste Nazi faces in chat, dude, like, and... I mean,
why
talking about
that?
Prostate health for men is supposed to be harmful.
Oh, come on now. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm
know,
not locked down. I'm not locked down.
It's a very
down.
Serious. It's a
are
very
you locked
serious.
Down?
And plus, it's Movember, which is all about prostate health.
Okay, go.
Right?
Sure. I'm glad that you're making everyone socially aware of
right,
prostate.
Thank me too.
Wait. There is a. Look, listen. There's
the
a platform here. There's a platform here.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You, there's a platform on the top of the stage.
What are you babbling about?
There was a platform there and it just disappeared.
Bullshit.
There was.
Where?
Guys,
where was it?
There was a turquoise platform on the top of that thing.
Where?
It's gone now because I let the chariot sit on it.
You let the chariot sit on it.
Okay, I'm so angry right now. We've been playing for 8 hours.
8 hours.
Whatever Fred Gantt said, I don't know what he said. Check your prostate, Ryon.
Yeah, you were talking about your gritty vagina, and I can't talk about prostate.
Ryon Kamioka, it just was not a very good mix for their voices. They're usually excellent. I love them, and I love their music still, but that particular set with, they were playing with...
They were playing with fun.
They were playing with fun, and, which was...
Meh.
They were good. He's a... I don't know. It's just too much. It
we're
kind of
okay.
Felt,
he just annoyed me.
He felt like a Vegas show. It was too much performing. I don't know. I love their songs too.
Yeah, everything was like really, what is it, affected, like when he jumped off the thing and everything.
Yeah,
I was like, oh,
I just didn't like the concert. Overall, not the best concert I've ever gone to, but I love their music, all of them still. And I would go to another concert because.
Oh no.
And why is Brian Cameo in chat? Hi, Brian.
Who's he?
Brian! Brian Kamioka!
Oh, Brian Kamioka.
From the Guild! Guild Social Manager?
Fucking
oh,
shit!
Oh no! You're so shitty! You're like a shitty little. You need a diaper, you're so shitty!
Wait, shit doesn't need a diaper.
We,
shit
you know
resides
what?
In a diaper.
Toronto Girl, please write this down. Diaper pixel. Whenever Brian takes a shit. Or maybe just a shitty bed pixel.
You've had enough, haven't you? You've had enough. I can't talk about men's prostate health, but you can have this scatological fucking thing going on.
Look, here's another
drop
platform.
Pop like he's
it was,
hot.
It was this platform.
Yeah, because it opened the fucking thing, dude.
Yeah. There.
Boom. Fuck down there, dude. Yeah.
Okay.
Shit. Okay. Oh, dude.
Whee!
Stacks to be had.
Where are you going? Why are you trying to go the other way?
I'm not. I'm trying to jump over the fucking chariot, dude.
Why? Where are you going? You're blocking me! This prostate is not clean. Go.
Prostate is not clean. You're not aware of how a prostate works.
No, I don't really give a shit. Do you know how a uterus works?
Baby, it's how baby is formed. It's how baby is formed. That's how.
Baby, better go in uterus, make baby.
That's how baby
okay.
is formed. Prostate provides the lubrication fluid for the semen.
Ugh.
It's a little thing.
I don't want to know anything anatomy wise by you. Okay.
Okay, we gotta go over that way.
Nope.
Yeah! Whee! Lock
oh,
it! Lock
oh,
it! It's locked! Oh, God, clutch!
That was great. We missed that last time. Or
clutch.
Maybe it was something else.
Fucking clutch, dude.
Okay.
Sweet.
Go. This is great. Now, you need to go down.
I'm going to go down.
And around.
Oh, I always go down. I'm the gentleman.
Okay, stop. I'm really...
That means
I'm not
that
even
I...
kidding. Please don't. I'm actually don't want to know anything about anything
right.
that you're talking about.
Okay.
Okay, here I come.
Oh, it's the fattest of stacks, dude. Look at the fatness.
Are the stat flex?
Look at the chubbiness of these stacks. Oh, so stout. So stout. Okay. Get over there.
Ryon, you have to solo stream before I'm going to email him about the partnership.
Okay,
if you solo stream
face.
Once, I will be like, hey, can you make my brother a partner?
Fine, dude. I don't want you to burn your valuable social capital on a
I'm saying
beat.
That you have
to... No, wrong!
Oh, no.
Wrong.
We can't get him through there. It's too big.
Wrong.
It's too, the canal is too small.
Come on, Hooman.
I know, I'm dumb. Okay.
There we go.
Boom.
See?
There.
Harmony has
Get
been
him.
Achieved.
Get him.
We achieved Harmony.
Going to sleep. Galaxo, nice to see you.
Get the fuck up here.
Okay. Get out. Get out.
You haven't had oral sex yet. Okay, go.
Be a gentleman. Be a gentleman. Everyone's leaving. It's time to turn it off.
Bye, guys.
It's time to turn it off.
Everyone hates this stuff.
No, it's fine. It's just late. Probably people are up in... On the East Coast, it's midnight. People need to go working.
I thought on the East Coast, people stayed up till like 5 a.m. after they work. Is that...
Oh, yeah, the whole East Coast?
Yeah, dude. This, they fucking party like crazy, don't they?
No,
that's
Barcelona.
Is that not a, is that
that's
not
Barcelona.
A thing? Like people in New York City and shit?
I don't know.
Don't
I don't
they
know.
Stay up till 4?
They stay up
in
late.
The club? In the club?
I don't know. I don't know.
Drop pop. Because we got...
We gotta go over here. We gotta go over here. If you stream once,
it's
you will be able to be a partner. You just have to show people...
It's 6 a.m.
It's 6 a.m. some places.
Some places. Move your fucking ass.
Everyone will come back if you play binding. Koala Bubba, come
get
on.
Get the fuck out of the way so we can get the last mini stack, dude.
I don't want the mini stack. I don't care about being thorough ever again. I'm gonna play this game and leave mini stacks everywhere.
Oh my god, you're such a slob.
Oh.
Drop pop, dude.
I know. Okay, we got it. When does regular co-op start again? We're shooting next
yeah,
week.
Yeah, we're shooting next week, guys.
And guys, there will be some changes.
There. Changes. Turn the face to change. Changes. We're going to shoot a different show.
No,
it's going to be the
same
show.
Guys.
Time may change us.
So basically, we don't know if we can have a live episode up on Monday since it's Thanksgiving. So I don't know if we have an editor for that weekend. So we might go dark, but first week of December.
But we're just going to, I'm going to play 8 hours of Too Many Cooks on my Twitch stream. That's all it's going to be.
That's it?
Yeah.
Can you
You're a dumb fuck.
Okay. First of all, not a very friendly thing to say.
You're still a dumb fuck.
What are you doing? Get up there.
You fucked us.
No. Oh, I did. Well, how do we do this?
Push Pops. And maybe you can get under Pops. Yeah, you got under Pops.
Okay, go.
I can't do shit, dog.
Get under here with me. Oh, there we go.
Oh, God. Hack sword. Okay.
Keep it. Perfect.
Get the fuck up there, you.
Okay, anyway, first week in December, there'll be a new episode.
Changes. Turn the pages to changes. Something different, man.
Time will change.
Will you guys play Binding of Issac on Quartitude? Unlikely. No, you motherfucker!
You're not helping! You just sit there flapping your chaps. We're not playing Binding of Issac. Because you know why? It would be a horrible episode because we'd just play the same, and then people would be like, you suck.
That's every episode, dude.
I know. There's some... It's fine. Don't pay attention to people who don't like you.
Turn to face the strange. Changes. Something.
I think the next tabletop episode is not next week, but the week after. I don't know if we're releasing it on Thanksgiving, but it's a really good one. It's the one I'm in, I think. If it is, it's going to be a great.
Oh, God, you're so evil.
No, it's true. It's a really good episode. Oh, no. Lock it down,
dude.
Lock it.
Super duper contingency plan.
Lock it.
It's locked like a champion, dude. Okay. Shit. Change it. Turn face. That's a great song.
Thanksgiving was a month ago.
David Bowie's a genius.
Kaijin, you just added your...
We're done. That's it, right?
We cannot have an uncensored episode. I don't know why. All right, we're gonna wrap it up, guys.
Oh, God, thanks, God.
Ryon was too busy going to MLG to be on tabletop this year. Oh, wait, I forgot. I didn't invite you.
You didn't actually invite me, so...
I wanted you to
finish
do magic.
You have to finish your whiskey.
I'm not going to finish it. Okay, guys, we're going to... Oh, I'm looking at down here, but I want to look here. Guys, we're going to finish because it's 11 and it's...
like, what time is it?
It's late. Yeah. It's late. But... we really appreciate your joining us for this.
Yeah, this was fun.
We're sorry.
Due altitude.
I was traveling last night. We could not stream, so. And I'm leaving tomorrow.
Ryon may want to boost Lay of the Shadowed Monster. I actually will.
One of the old twisted metals on Quartitude? That's a good suggestion. Yeah. If you have any suggestions for Quartitude games, we're gathering them now. So send them to the Geekets on your Twitter so they can grab them.
And so on and so forth.
I'm sorry that we weren't better at Binding of Issac. Koala Bubba, please. Just hold yourself gently and rock, and it feels better. You know what I'm saying? If we one day...
Those are the most dismissive, hateful response to a person's genuine, deep, heartfelt concerns that I've ever witnessed.
That he didn't see Binding of Issac?
Yes, he was disturbed.
What you need to do is train and do a Binding of Issac solo stream. You would get so many people interested.
This has nothing to do with your cruelty that you just displayed.
Koala Bubba understands I just kissy-kissy.
God,
and hugs.
God, hostility?
Hugs.
Sarcasm?
This is my hug to Koala Bubble. This is my bubble, and we'll be in it.
Sarcasm, hatefulness.
We really appreciate your hearting Ryon's stream. Press the heart.
Yep, please, guys, get a big old heart on for my stream.
So that when he applies for partner, people can be like, hey, that guy.
just point and grunt.
And we're going to, like I said, we'll try to stream this weekend.
Yeah.
Again, on our, I try to stream.
Yeah, because I'll be out there.
Next week,
and then we can do a live stream.
I try to stream Grimrock on Thursdays, and then we, try to stream our stuff on Sundays. Mm-hmm. That's our tentative schedule, but we don't necessarily keep it as we try. Koala Bubble, just calm down. All right, hugs and kisses, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Thanks, bye. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And that was the awkward part where I didn't have the controls for the OBS ready, so they're like going to have like 5 minutes of silence.
It's like when you say goodbye
around
to somebody at the club outside a restaurant, and then you start walking.
Maybe I'll just play Too Many Cooks for 8 hours. You know?
Too many cooks
can spoil the broth. Honey, I don't think that's true.
Too many cooks.
Too many cooks.